One explanation for the belief that Friday the 13th brings bad luck is that Christ was crucified on Friday and that 13 men were present at the Last Supper. This man has never been superstitious, but maybe he should be. He has the reputation of living Friday the 13th 365 days a year. His nickname is Jinx.
Luck, that four-letter word, has really never been part of my vocabulary, and I wake up this morning and I just thought, boy, this is the one day I should stay in bed, because Friday the 13th just hasn't been my day, as has any other day in the year.
Superstition warns against cutting your nails today, owning a black cat.
I don't know, I guess common sense, you know, says that there isn't a whole lot to that. I don't know, though, sometimes I wouldn't push it. We have an all-white one, too, though, so maybe they balance each other out.
It's even bad luck to visit the sick today.
No, I never heard of it. I'm not superstitious anyway.
And European weather lore has it that if rain falls on Friday, it will surely fall on Sunday. We'll see.
There are many, many superstitions out there, and granted, most people consider them silly. But then again, why walk under a ladder when you don't have to, right? Cindy Schott, News Center, Eau Claire.